President Draupadi Murmu, in her address to a joint sitting of Parliament today, did speak on the NEET controversy for the first time, saying that those accused will get the strictest punishment. She also spoke about the emergency as the biggest attack on the Constitution. This as there's a raging row between the government and opposition over the emergency and protecting the Constitution. The Congress today has written to the Speaker, Om Birla, over his mentioning of the emergency during his first address after being re-elected in Parliament yesterday.
भारत का संविधान बीते दशकों में हर चुनौती हर कसौटी पर खरा उतरा है। 25 जून 1975 को लागू हुआ आपातकाल संविधान पर सीधे हमले का सबसे बड़ा और काला अध्याय था। मुझे विश्वास है कि वे लोकतांत्रिक
President Draupadi Murmu's address to the joint session of Parliament added fire to the BJP's emergency offensive against the Congress.
तब पूरे देश में हाहाकार मच गया था, लेकिन ऐसी असंवैधानिक ताकतों पर देश ने विजय प्राप्त करके दिखाया, क्योंकि भारत के मूल में गणतंत्र की परंपराएं रहेगी।
The president's remarks came in the backdrop of a heated BJP versus opposition face-off over the emergency. While central ministers led by Prime Minister Narendra Modi have stressed on the horrors of the emergency imposed by the Indira Gandhi government, the Congress and its allies have said an undeclared emergency is in force over the past 10 years of the Narendra Modi government.
The president's remarks also plays out in the context of opposition's constitutional push. In demonstrations outside the house and proceedings inside, it was the opposition MPs who were seen holding the copies of the constitution and also accusing the ruling party for undermining it.
I regret that the real issues of India was covered up by the Honorable President in her speech. This shows the government's intention that they don't want to address the real issues.
उन लोगों से पूछो जिनकी जवानी के बेहतरीन 19 महीने जेल की कोठरी में।
The emergency issue lingered beyond the president's address, with the Congress writing this letter to Speaker Om Birla, saying his reference to the emergency on Wednesday impacted the credibility of Parliament.
I'd informed the Honourable Speaker, it could have been avoided from the Speaker's reference. That is a clearly a political reference. It could have been avoided.
The president's address also touched upon the burning issue of NEET exam irregularities. The government, she said, is fully committed to ensuring the guilty are punished.
Sarkari bharti ho ya phir parikhaen, suniye suniye. Parikhaen kisi bhi karan se inme rukavat aaye, ye uchit nahi hai. इनमें शुचिता और पारदर्शिता बहुत जरूरी है। हाल ही में कुछ परीक्षाओं में हुई पेपर लीक की घटनाओं की निष्पक्ष जांच और दोषियों को कड़ी से कड़ी सजा दिलवाने के लिए मेरी सरकार प्रतिबद्ध है।
President Murmu's address referred to the need for Parliament to run smoothly. The President spoke of the Lok Sabha polls in Jammu and Kashmir, calling it a big success. She also listed the Modi government's scheme for farmer welfare and efforts, she said, have helped India become the fastest growing major economy in the world. Bureau Report, NDTV.